everyone. Welcome to another live class. We are doing an HIIT class today. Whoever's joined in can be a part of the class. It's a free class. We're going to be doing something different from what we did in our last class. Last class we had done circuit training, in which we did 1 minute of each body part and repeated. Hi Parul, hi Janika. Today we're going to be doing something very, very challenging, and I hope you guys are in for it. We're going to be doing 7 minutes of each body part, which means we're going to start with the upper body. 7 minutes of different exercises targeted on your arms, back, and chest. Take a one and a half minute break. We're doing another 7 minutes of legs. We're doing glutes, hamstrings, quads. Take a break of 1.5 minutes. We're doing another 7 minutes of core, upper ab, lower ab, and obliques. And the last 7 minutes is going to be cardio. So it's a very different kind of an exercise activity. It's going to be very challenging. And well, you and including me, we're going to be doing it for the first time. So I'm hoping it's going to be a great one. Okay. So we're going to be starting in about, I think, a minute, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, we can start right now. Hi, Payal. So this one's going to be a 7 minute challenge with each body part. We're going to start with warm up, and then we start with the 7 minute workout for each body part. And get yourself a mat. You don't need a towel or you don't need a water bottle today. Okay, ready? It's going to be challenging today. It's not a circuit training, it is something completely different. Okay, let's start. Warm up time. I'm going to play some random music on my phone just for myself. So if you guys want to go ahead and play some music on your phone, you guys can. Alright, so we should start with a normal neck. Let's go side to side. Let's try and reach the ear to the shoulder. And then you're going to turn sideways. Chin to shoulder. Keep your shoulders tucked back and your pelvis tucked forward. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's take a circle. And you can reverse to the other side. Try and really elongate and lengthen the neck. Get a nice long stretch. Two more. Okay. We'll start a nice big shoulder circle. Bring it in, big shoulder circle. Guys, great workout, so be challenging. Try to take that nice warm up. Arm circles. Hold that core nice and tight. Don't wiggle the belly. Don't wiggle the hips. You need nice big dynamic warm up moves today. Bring it in, turn forward. You're going sideways now. You're going to try and reach those arms out. Really opening up the midsection. Another move. You take the arms up. Maybe lift that heel up. Excellent. From there, you're going to come to the legs. So you're going to start with a normal stretch to the back. You're going to stretch your quads, opening it up. Bring it forward to stretch the glutes. Same thing on the other leg. Little small exercise to warm up the calf. So you're going to come up, bring both your legs off from the floor. You're going to keep your heels off the floor. And you're just going to shift the leg up and down, trying to warm up the core, calf and one of the ankles. In the next one, you're going to move side to side, sit back, side, sit back, side, sit back, side, side. You're going to hold it down, then go down to a squat position, reach your hand up and stretch, and bring it back down. Reach your hand up and stretch. It opens up the oblique, opens up the shoulders, the chest, up and stretch, up and stretch, up and stretch. One more. We're going to open the hip flexor up, big long rotation, open the hip flexor up, let's stretch it open, stretch it. Last one on the side. You're going to squat a little bit, open your legs nice and wide. You're going to give a few pulses, warming up. You'll take your hands up to the ceiling. Let's move those arms. Breathe. Few more breaths, come on. Keep it going. And up, perfect. Okay, we're going to do a normal jog. Pushing the halfway up a little bit. And jump side to side. Side to jump. And to the left. Keep going. Coming back to a run. Okay, take a deep breath in. And right to begin. Okay, like I said, we definitely need a mat. We definitely need a lot of courage. Because we're going to do 7-minute challenges for each body part. Now, I have my timer on. You just have to follow the exercise routine with me. The exercises will keep changing after 8 counts. So make sure you have your eyes on the cam and you know exactly what you're supposed to do. Ready? Try and follow the exercise routine with me. I'm going to shift the camera a little bit so you can see the mat because most of the exercises are going to be on the mat. Okay? So this way you can see the mat clearly. Okay, we're going to start with the first one. I have my timer on. Okay, we're going to start the timer. We're going to start off with the plank position, alright? So let's get into position. Ready? We're going to start with your knee down, do one push-up. Come up. Come to a plank. Now jump. Come to a plie. Bring your hands up. Let's go hands down again. Jump back. This time, two push-ups. Two, up, one, up. Come to plank. Let's jump forward to a plie. Once again, hands up. Let's go back down for three push-ups. Three, up, two, up, one. Perfect. Jump back forward. Let's go back for four push-ups. Jump. Let's go. Four, three, two, and one. We're going to reverse that. Come back up. We're going back for three push-ups. Back. Three, two, one. Jump back. Two push-ups. Back.
two, one. Count up. Last one push up, guys. Divide that. One. From there, let's come to an elbow plank. This is targeting shoulders, chest, and back. So, shoulders back. You will feel the burn in your shoulder already. You're going to hold the elbow plank, guys. Stay with me. Breathe. Alright, you're going to keep a little gap between your leg. You're going to start by putting your right hand down, reaching up for a side plank. Let's go back. Woo! Challenge is to balance. Let's go back. We do one more on this side. We're going to hold a plank again. Back. Okay? We're there. And I'm there with you. Shoulders are burning. Shoulders are back. Core is tight. Stay with me. We're going to start with the other hand now. Other hand in. Reach to a side plank. Balance, reach, balance, reach, one more. We're coming to an elbow plank to hold. Stay right here. 30 seconds, hold that. Breathe. Shoulders are burning, shoulders are back, navel is in. Make sure your back is not falling down. Woo. Chin chest, push up, go back, head on 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 chin chest, last two reps, stay with me. One last one. We're about halfway through. Push up. Go back. We're quickly going to turn. Coming to a tricep dip. So hands below the shoulder. Picking yourself up. Tricep dip. Bend the elbow. One. One set with your legs on the mat. Four. Five. Now, eight, pick the right leg up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and switch the leg. Left, one, two, three, four. It's burning. Up on the set. One. Woo. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Coming onto the fourth. That was a burn. Hands below shoulder. Knees below hips. Put the knee up by one inch. Shoulder taps. One. Try not to wiggle your knees. Your knees are not on the mat. They're off the mat. Challenging the shoulder. Stay with me. Woo. Last two reps. One last one. Our next one. You're going to switch to the side. Switch to the side. Make sure your knees come below the hip. Switch. Switch. Last one. From there, come to a pike. Pike push up, guys. Hips all the way up. Open the elbow. One. Two. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, come on, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, on the knee, lean forward, 20 seconds, tricep push up, we are almost there, guys, let's go. Last 2 seconds, and let's finish it. Stretch it out. We're in the 1.5 minute break, so you can sip some water. I'm going to adjust the cam back up. That was your 7 minute upper body challenge. We're going to come to 7 minute lower body challenge. You can roll off the mat. We're going to open it up again for core. If you're not, you need some space. So we're going to let those arms out, feel the burn, shoulder, tricep, bicep, back, okay? So let's breathe, let's breathe, let's breathe. I hope you guys are doing good. Let's stretch those arms nice and wide. You can sip some water. Jiggle the arms. Woo! That was a good 7 minute upper body. We have 40 seconds more for a break and then we move to lower body. Ready? We're going to start with wide squats, jumping into narrow squats, and then you just take it as it goes. Just follow the move. It's simple and easy. It's challenging because it's 7 minutes. Ready? 20 seconds more, sip some water. Get ready because you are in for a challenge. Okay, breathe, 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 breathe. 10 more seconds. 8, 7, 6. 5, are we ready? Let's take positions. Wide squats. Squat, jump in narrow. Jump wide, jump in narrow. Jump wide, jump in narrow. We're going to speed it up now. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Feeling the burn. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow. Stay. And in. And out. And in. One more. Out. And in. Perfect. Woo. Let's 1, 2, 3, 4. To do squats. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we thought it was going to be easy. No. 1, 2, 3, 4. Squat. Squat one more on this side and then we shift legs. Go. 1. And shift the leg. Woo. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Squat. Squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, squat, squat. I know, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, squat, squat. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, squat, and squat. Shift legs. Let's take position. I am dying. Okay, you're going to walk to the right. Walk, 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 walk. To the left, walk, walk, ooh, walk, and stay there, lean forward, reach, 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 4, 3, 2, walk, 1, 2, 3, and the other side. I know. 1, 2, 3, and hold it. Lean forward. Reach, 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 reach. Ooh. 3, 2, and 1. 3 lunges, 1, 2, 3. We're still working on the leg, same leg. 3, knee high. 1, 2, 3. Up. 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 1, 2, 3. Now bring the leg in the front, lift it. Up. Try to keep the leg off the floor. Lift it up. Up. Now you're going to hold it there, keep pulsing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Watch the next move. Same leg. Lunge. Squat. Squat. And go ahead. Lunge. Squat. Squat. We're going to speed this up. Lunge. Squat. 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 Lunge. Squat. 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 Lunge. Squat. 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 Now imagine you're going to add a jump, right? Jump. Squat. 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 Lunge. Squat. 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 Lunge. Squat. Jump. Jump. Lunge. Squat. Two more reps. Stay with me. Last one. Okay. Other leg. Don't know? We have two of them. The other side. Lunge. Walk. Switch sides. Play your own music, guys. Try and enjoy the kilo workout. Lean. You're reach forward. Lean forward. Hold the weight on the left leg. Whew. 4, 3, 2, and switch. Yeah. Walk. 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 Other side. Walk. 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 Hold it. Lean and reach. 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 Working on the left. Reach. 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 4, 3, 2, and. 3 lunges. And a knee up. 3 lunges. And knee up. 3 lunges. Knee up. Almost there, guys. Stay with me. Up. 3. Up. 2. 1 last 1. Perfect. Forward. Lift the leg. Lift it. Lift it. And keep the leg off the floor. Up. Up. Pulse it. Pulse it. Ooh. The heart rate going up. That's a HIIT for you guys. Taking the heart rate, playing with it. 4, 3, 2. Watch the next move. Squat. Sorry, lunge. 3 squats. 2 and 1. Lunge. 3, 2. We're going to speed this up now. Stay with me. Lunge. 1, 2, 3. Lunge. 1, 2, 3. Lunge. 1, 2, 3. We're going to add the jump now. Ready? Lunge. Squat. Jump. Jump. Lunge. Squat. Jump. Jump. Lunge. Squat. Jump. Jump. Make ready to land soft. 2 more. Last one. Perfect. Woo. Lower body burn. Killed it. We're coming to core. Let's open the mat up. Once again, adjusting the camera so you can see the mat. Okay, sit some more, guys. It's been a heavy 14 minutes, that's about it, right? Okay. Lesson is ready to go on floor. 7 minutes
of core.
Woo! Sweating it. Let's go. On mat. Jiggy legs, jiggy arms, elbow shaking. Less than 30 seconds of a break. I'm going to demo the exercise to you, but this one's a little bit like confusing. So you're going to bend. Okay, sorry for the interruption. I don't know why I paused. Okay, so bend one leg. Keep the other straight. Keep your hands behind your head.
You pull the leg in to reach.
Stretch it out. Touch your toe. Stretch it out. Ready? And we go in.
In. Stretch. Up. Stretch. 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 In. Stretch. In the next one, you hold it stay. Pulse. 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 Let burn. Pulse. 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 And you stay. Keep your hands down and legs up. Reach. Heels up the ceiling. Heels up the ceiling. Don't use momentum. Use core. Try to keep your legs together. Heels up. You can keep your knees soft if your legs don't get straight. Last one. That was crazy. Bend the opposite leg, straighten the opposite leg. Hand behind your head. Look up. Reach out. Stretch. Straight. Pull it in. Stretch. Up. Stretch. Pull it in. Stretch. Feeling the fire. In. Stretch. Up. Stretch. In. Stretch. Up. Stretch. This is going to be by far the toughest one, guys. One more. In. Stretch. Up. Stretch. Now hold. Pulse. 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 Woo. I can feel a big fire in my belly. 3, 2, and 1. Both legs up. Heel lift. 1, 2. No momentum. 3. Use the core. 4. Shoulders down. 5, 6, 7. 1 more. 8. Now watch. Stretch the legs out. Sit up. Stretch the legs out. Yeah, sit up. Come on. Stretch. Sit. Stretch. Stretch. Sit. Stretch. Sit. 2 more. Stretch. Ah, last one. Ooh. And stay. Reach side. Go down on your sit bone. Side. 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 4, 3, 2. Going back to reach. And sit, guys, if you can. You can keep your legs up in the air. If not, keep it down. It's burning anyway. Reach. Ah. Reach. Sit. Reach. Sit. 2 more. Reach. Sit. Last one. And sit. Legs up. Heel lift. 1. I know, guys. 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm going to 7, 8. Leave it up. Hands behind your head. 1, 2, 3, 4.
One more time. Stretch it out. I can't do this anymore. Up. Stretch. Sit up. Stretch. Sit up. Stretch. Sit up. Stretch. Sit up. Two more. Stretch. Last one. Stay there. And side to side. Side. Side, side, side. Four, three, two, one. Now going up, both legs, hand behind the head. Scissors, one leg down, get up. One leg down, pick it up. You can keep your head down and take your hands up. Challenge. That burns. Come on. One more each leg. You're gonna hold and pause. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Oh my God, the other leg. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and up. Switch.
Take that sip of water
and get ready. We have less than a minute more.
We have so much in cardio, guys. You have no idea how much we're gonna do.
Okay, stay with me. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Core burn, legs burn, hands burn. Done. Last bit, cardio. Taking the heart rate, soaring up to the ceiling. Less than 30 seconds of a break.
Don't sip too much water, guys, right now. I'm sure you don't want it. If you do, you're going to feel like crampy, crampy in your stomach. So not too much water.
Breathe out a little bit. Less than 15 seconds for the last set. Two. Go.
Maybe you don't feel it today, but tomorrow you're going to be jelly.
Yeah, trust me, you're going to be jelly.
Four, three, two, and one. You're going to start with fast feet. So you're going to stay fast feet. You're going to travel, right? Stay there. Travel to the left. Stay there. Come back center. Now 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and jack. Cross your leg. Cross your leg. Cross your leg. You can take it slow. If you don't want to go at the speed, I
which I am. You can take it slow. Guys, this 7 minutes is going to be crazy. Walk back. Woo. Okay. Take it easy. Scalers. So you get the heart rate, a little bit of control. Scalers. Don't ever stop moving. This is going to be challenging. Okay, high knees, cross leg lift. Mash it up. Heart has gone up. Guys, just about halfway there. You're going to stay with me. Control the heart rate. Okay? Because we're going to do a challenge. Is the burpee. What? Yes, the burpee. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, and jump down all the way up. Jump. Squat jump. We have about a minute and a half left. Stay with me. Squat jumps. Watch. Jump. Put your hands out.
Okay.
up right leg, let's rotate that ankle, reverse, up and down. Let's take it back. Sit the leg completely behind, sit the heel down and lean forward. We're going to stress the heel back then for a calf stretch. Left leg. Reverse. Up and down. Take it back and hold it. Take it back. Heel down. Lean forward. Okay, if you have a furniture or something, keep your leg across and lean forward, gives you a good calf stretch. Switch legs. Lean forward, gives you a good calf stretch. Alright guys, let's breathe once again. One more. And thank you so much for being a part of this. I hope you all died. I know, killer class. I told you you'd like it. I hope you guys loved it. And take care. Stay safe. I'm not posting this on my story right now. It's posted in the evening because we're going to do the same workout. And see you guys. We're going to do it again in the evening. Please come back. Have a nice day. Stay safe. I'm ending it. 7 p.m. today, same workout.